Hello everyone. In this video I will present you GTA 5 online an account from zero. As you can see, I have just $10,000, and this account comes with a bonus Criminal Enterprise starter pack. I will review this starter pack and show you how to access all the bonuses. A lot of you don't have enough money in this game, and a lot of you started from zero. And all of you ask me how to make money fast, how to get that, how to get that, and in this video and in the next videos I will present you how to start GTA Online from zero and make money and buy the most nicest properties and cars. First, let's go to the starter pack. We go there, and first let's go to Maze Bank executive office. You can do just like me, where you can see this sign. I have to tell you, this these are all come with zero money with this starter pack, so you don't have to have money, but they are the worst, the least expensive buildings, less expensive everything. So let's make an organization really fast. Shark organization, Shark Air. Okay, let's make a font. Oh my God. Let's find a nice one. I don't really know. Let's take this one. Okay, let's see what else is there. Personal gun locker, so we can't afford this. We can't afford this gun locker, the safe and accommodation. Okay, so it's pretty the most less expensive one. Buy it for free and let's purchase it. Okay, if you want to buy garage in next future, and we really have to buy all this, add custom garage, we will spend 2.5 million. So it's okay. Now let's go to the next thing we can buy. So as you can see, now we just bought that, and we just can renovate it. Okay, let's buy a bunker now. The worst location ever here. As always, you cannot buy nothing, not the start of the game, because you don't have any money and all cost a lot of money. So you just will buy this. Return to map. Okay, let's see what else is there. This one. What is this? Yeah, the worst bunker, but I didn't see what. Oh, okay, the clubhouse. So let's find the clubhouse. We choose here the clubhouses and this worst location, as we already know. So we cannot take, we can take nothing, as you can see, because all cost money. Not even an emblem. So at least we can name it. Custom bike shop. No. That's all here. Now let's see what else we have for free with this starter pack. So we have a cash factory. Counterfeit cash factory. Put this bike business to work. When you will become bike president, you can access your bike business from the desktop in bike clubhouse. Okay, so that's that. Now this is a property. Let's see how many garage spaces. 10, it's okay. Or is not. This is the one for free with 2 space garage. Or this with 10. Let's see if these are the only ones which we can buy. Okay, let's buy this. Let's first see something. One point one. Let's see if we can buy this property. I don't really know. No. So I don't know if why that was first here. So we have to see the free one. This with a 10 space garage, okay. I just bought that, nice. So let's see. Now I can buy 2. This in the city. Now we have 2 buildings with garage spaces on them. Okay. Let's see. I think that's all. Yes, that's all we can buy, but we can take at the start. Now let's go back. So these are the properties. Let's go to vehicles. So we can get this nice, this is a very nice car. I really like this car. Can even take a color. All are kind of bad, but this one or this one. Let's take the one, the white one. Order. Let's get there. Okay, let's go back to next one. A motorcycle. Take it on black. Okay. Now let's take this car. This is a Corvette in real life, a Coquette. Let's take it on black as well. Bruh, this is the Dodge Viper. So just one car that I really like. Okay. We have an hypercar. This is nice. A Free Turismo R. So let's take this car on red. Put it in this apartment. This is a nice car. On my other account I don't have this car. Okay, so a buggy. Yeah, let's see what next. A chopper. I'm not a big fan of choppers, but it's for free, so you can put it in clubhouse. A helicopter. Okay, buy it for free. This race car, Obey Omnis. Let's buy it. I like this one. Okay, I think we have another one. Enos Huntley S. Let's order it on white. And that's all the cars. Now let's see what else we have. Some weapons. So we have to go, actually have to go to ammunition really fast. Take the guns. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. I always post videos with GTA Online and other games, especially car games. As until now, I think I customize about all the cars in this game, as you will see on my channel. So let's see what is for free. So this is for free. This is for free. Firework, because it's an update now.
Now you are prepared against government tyranny.
Let's see what something else is for free. Have to get a higher rank to unlock these weapons. This one is for free. This one is for free. Okay, that's all, I think. Yeah.
So
now let's go again to starter pack and see what else is there. I got them all, as you can see here. Some outfits. We have to visit a clothes shop to get them. I will not bore you with this. I will just let you see. Okay, and some tattoos. A lot of them, actually. Yeah. And I think for this Starter pack, that's about all. Let's see something really fast. And there. So no money? I don't know. It seems we have no money. I will think I have 1 million in cash, but I don't see them. Okay, now you have all your properties on the map here. 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 The bunker and all that properties. As always, thank you very much for watching. This is my clubhouse. And don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time with another video. Thank you.